If a tenant is having problems paying the rent, the owner should serve the tenant with a 3-day notice to pay rent or quit. If the tenant does not pay the full rent or timely move out, then the owner must go through the lawful court procedures to begin eviction procedures with the tenant. If the owner and the tenant agree to a settlement where the tenant is allowed to stay in the property, then the tenant and owner will sign an agreement where the tenant can pay and stay, and that agreement will be enforceable once signed by all parties and filed with the court.